Chef's given us a cipher for an old Grenham file. Phantasmic scintilla and motive forces. We'll need more specifics to build whatever this tool is. Like a partial find. Let's see if Enyo's cipher works as promised.
Some doors ought to remain closed. Now that's not in my worldview. Fire, fusion, void. Progress always comes entangled with risk, with violence. With the precious sample obtained, development is accelerating. The Entrotti have kept their secrets long enough.
Noise. Pull that data mouse, Sparky, or it's gone.
Comedians explained, mimicry is in its nature. An echo, exposed to precept circuits, we are able to imprint behaviors, like an infant mirroring her subject. Only this infant can set the world on fire.
Sparky,
Thomas Burr, infiltrate control of us. They hit our research site with a Warframe assault team. Of course they did. I baited them to do it. The whole site lit up. 80 megatherm bloom. The whole lab vaporized. Those Warframes with it. Fire, fusion, void.
Parvos Granum originated Spectre Particle Theory? Guts. This old coot is a whole other order of intelligence.
And that's bad for us.
Get back to your ship.
I need to figure out this Zorus thing.
Thanks for the fast work, Biz. Sparky, listen up. Biz's findings indicate Parvus might be close to translating himself from that reality into our own. We're not exactly sure how, but we're getting some odd readings. You've got to build the Zorus before Parvus gets free.
Come in. Listen, I have a little job for you. Interested? So, Tano, you up for a little job on the side?
Have you assembled the Zorus device yet? The sooner we get back there, the sooner we can get our people out of there. And throw away the muck and key.
There's a prisoner here. To our operations. Search for the holding location. Void fishers. Need them to open a relic, but I'm confident you can withstand it. You're near a fissure. Use that reactant to open a relic. The reactant is acting on your relic. Find more. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. There's no telling what the captors are doing to our rescue target. You need to find the holding cell immediately. That's it. Open the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. The bypass is done. Go. Captive will be in one of these cells.
Search them.
Thank the stars, not a minute too soon.
You've located the hostage. Escort the prisoner to the extraction point, and I'll take care of the rest. Captive has been secured. You've done your part, Tenno. We'll take it from here.
Thank you.
Glaive class, but with an energy trap. Spectre particles, maybe. Has a mid-flight detonation trigger. Tricky, but I'm sure you'll get the hang of it. Gear up and let's go. Well done. You'll need the Zora's Glaive for this.
you're too late! The tributes are jammed open and the old man's errant specters have control of my ship. They're spreading through the fleet. I have no choice. If I can't have my fleet, no one can.
Engage the destruct.
I can't do that. But don't worry, I'm already at a very comfortable, safe distance.
Eugene, the fleet's going to blow. And Welder, aboard.
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Sparky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you theoretically have all the time in the world. I don't think they made it.
Antwelder? Yudi, they're alive! Listen, Neff's whole fleet is overloading. Huge energy spike. We need to take out Protea. Ready that Zorus. jockeys. They're trapped in some kind of energy enclosure. You'll need to charge the Zoras to break it open.
Risk comes from not knowing what you are doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Here they come. Take out the Errants, then use the Zoras to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right. Charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them. Charge. Now, target the enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them. Enclosure trapping our jockeys. You'll need to trigger your Zoras to discharge near them.
now your friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
That cunning mode. Outworlder, you've got to get out of there. Charged burst from the Zorus might do it. She's reversing the temporal field. Charged burst from the Zorus might do it. accessing the temporal field. Try to interrupt it. A fully charged burst from the Zorus might do it.
Situation is under control. Come on home.
That's it. The cycle's degrading.